patch.
For instance, I heard this preparation, how much tax did they pay last year?
They got a rebate.
Approximately what?
Get out. And they got a rebate.
Get out.
Now, some of that is because they got.
Get out. Get out. Get out, man, come on.
This is when you try to develop new energy, as I guess GE is trying to do, but still, $14 billion in profit. Didn't buy all of that. Into research.
Well, then, let me talk about education for a second, because John.
Max, get up.
That will reinstate a program that the Democrats left on ballot in 2009, or after 2000, 17 largely.
Come on. Let's go. Get over here.
Which he has every right to do, is a very good thing to do.
No.
Children in.
Come on.
Republicans not only want to reinstate that program, we want to throw that program. And I'm glad that John Boehner is sort of talking about the trying to put it in the
call.
For these kids who have no other choice, and schools that are crumbling, literally, in our nation's capital.
But at the same time,